Hi there, I'm here at Tullabon Farm, and hopefully later I'm going to be showing you how to catch F1's a normal carp on the polyball.
This is either foul hooked or a big, big fish. Oh, look at that elastic, man.
That's going to be foul hooked.
Oh, it's quite fire, I'll tell you that.
Really hard for some fish like that. Well, that was the best fish of the session so far.
And let's have a close on that.
What's coming?
Hold it to the camera. Nice one. Now that is a lovely fish. Show the camera.
Well, that's a lovely minnow carp. Look at that, look at the scales on that.
Beautiful. Alright, this is Martin Baynham. He has been fishing at Tullabon Farm and he has been doing extremely well. He has been getting non-stop fish using the polyball. And now he's just shipping out right this second. And hopefully he's going to show you what he can do. And already, he's already got a fish on the hook. Magnificent.
That's the way you do it.
Magnificent. And show us the fish. One.
Well, it's a shame that we haven't been able to show you all the fish that we've caught throughout the day, but if you have a look in that net there, that's what we've had. A good day's fishing.